With this afternoon's victory, Chevron wins for kids. It's another $1,000 from Chevron and the Astros Foundation to be donated to local youth charities. Well, the Astros pitcher is not only hitting the corners this afternoon, but setting records all over the place along the way. 13.
Thank you.